Good morning, dear brothers and sisters. Welcome to Santa Maria Goretti Parish. Let us pray the Regina Caeli. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Queen of Heaven, rejoice. Alleluia.
For he whom you did Mary to bear, alleluia.
Has risen as he said, alleluia.
Pray for us to God, alleluia.
Rejoice and be glad, O Virgin Mary, alleluia.
For the Lord is truly risen, alleluia.
Let us pray. O God, who gave joy to the world through the resurrection of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, grant, we beseech you, that through the intercession of the Virgin Mary, his Mother, we may obtain the joys of everlasting life through the same Christ our Lord. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Let us pray the Holy Rosary. I believe in one God, the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, of all things visible and invisible. I believe in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, born of the Father before all ages, God from God, light from light, true God from true God, begotten not made, consubstantial with the Father. Through him all things were made, for us men and for our salvation. He came down from heaven, and by the Holy Spirit was incarnate of the Virgin Mary and became man. For our sake he was crucified under Pontius Pilate. He suffered death and was buried, and rose again on the third day in accordance with the Scriptures. He ascended into heaven, and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again in glory to judge the living and the dead, and his kingdom will have no end. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life, who proceeds from the Father and the Son, who with the Father and the Son is adored and glorified, who has spoken through the prophets. I believe in one holy, Catholic, and Apostolic Church. I confess one baptism for the forgiveness of sins, and I look forward to the resurrection of the dead and the life of the world to come. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The Glorious Mysteries. The first mystery is the resurrection of Jesus. We offer this mystery for all who are sick and suffering, especially those afflicted by COVID-19. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of your mercy. The second glorious mystery is the ascension of Jesus to heaven. We offer this mystery for those serving in the front lines, medical workers, hospital staffs, security forces, pharma staff, supermarket and bank employees, the media, and also the leaders and servants in our church and our government.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Glory, Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of your mercy.
The third glorious mystery is the descent of the Holy Spirit. We offer this mystery for countries that are greatly affected by the COVID-19 crisis, especially our country, the Philippines. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins,
save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of your mercy.
The fourth glorious mystery is the Assumption of the Blessed Virgin Mary into heaven. We offer this mystery for the protection of our families and loved ones from sickness, danger, and harm.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Glory, Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of your mercy.
The fifth glorious mystery is the coronation of the Blessed Virgin Mary as Queen of Heaven and Earth. We offer this mystery for the eternal repose of the souls of our dearly departed, especially those who had passed away because of this virus. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners,
now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of your mercy. Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of mercy,
hail our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To you do we cry, the poor banished children of Eve. To you do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn them, most gracious Advocate, your eyes of mercy towards us. Then after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of your womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary,
pray for us, O Holy Mary, Mother of God,
that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray. O God, whose only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal salvation. Grant, we beseech you, that meditating upon these mysteries of the most holy Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what they contain and obtain what they promise, through the same Christ our Lord. Amen. For the intention of our Holy Father, our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Mary, Mother of God,
pray for us.
Saint Joseph,
pray for us.
Saint Padre Pio,
pray for us.
Santa Maria Goretti,
pray for us.
Oratio Imperata. Merciful and compassionate Father, we come to you in our need to seek your protection against the COVID-19 that has disturbed and claimed many lives. We ask you now to look upon us with love, and by your healing hand, dispel the fear of sickness and death. Restore our hope and strengthen our faith. We pray that you guide the people tasked to find cures for this disease and to stem its transmission. We thank you for the vaccines developed, made possible by your guiding hands. Bless our efforts to use these vaccines to end the pandemic in our country. We pray for our health workers, that they may minister to the sick with competence and compassion. Grant them health in mind and body, strength in their commitment, protection from the disease. We pray for those afflicted. May they be restored to health. Protect those who care for them. Grant eternal rest to those who have died. Give us the grace in these trying times to work for the good of all and to help those in need. May our concern and compassion for each other see us through this crisis and lead us to conversion and holiness. Grant all this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever.
Amen.
We fly to your protection, O Holy Mother of God. Do not despise our petition in our necessities, but deliver us always from all dangers, O glorious and blessed Virgin.
Amen.
Our Lady, Health of the Sick,
pray for us.
Saint Joseph,
pray for us.
Saint Raphael the Archangel,
pray for us.
San Roque,
pray for us.
San Lorenzo Ruiz,
pray for us.
San Pedro Calunsod,
pray for us.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Please all stand and let us pray the Novena to our Mother of Perpetual Help.
Amen.
Brothers and sisters, as children of our Blessed Mother, we are gathered before her miraculous picture to honor her and to pray for all our needs. Unworthy children that we are, let us first of all ask God's mercy and pardon. Merciful Father, you sent your divine Son to redeem us by his death and resurrection, and to give us new life. By this you make us your children, to love one another in Christ. How many times in the past we have forgotten the sublime dignity. We have sinned against our brothers and sisters. We have offended you. Merciful Father, forgive us, repenting sincerely of our sins. We ask your mercy. May we always live as your truly devoted children.
Thank you.
Please kneel. Novena prayer. Dear Mother of Perpetual Help, from the cross Jesus gave you to us for our mother. You are the kindest, the most loving of all mothers. Look tenderly on us, your children, as we now ask you to help us in all our needs, especially this one. Please mention your petitions. While you were on earth, dear Mother, you willingly shared in the sufferings of your Son, strengthened by your faith and confidence in the fatherly love of God. You accepted the mysterious designs of His will. We too have our crosses and trials. Sometimes they almost crush us to the ground. Dearest Mother, share with us your abundant faith and confidence in God. Make us aware that God never ceases to love us, that He answers all our prayers in the way that is best for us. Strengthen our hearts to carry the cross in the footsteps of your divine Son. Help us to realize that he who shares the cross of Christ will certainly share his resurrection. Dearest Mother, as we worry about our own problems, let us not forget the needs of others. You always love others so much. Help us to do the same while praying for our own intentions and for the intentions of all here present at this novena. We earnestly ask you, our Mother, to help us comfort the sick and the dying, give hope to the poor and unemployed, heal the brokenhearted, walk in solidarity with the oppressed, teach justice to their oppressors, and bring back to God all those who have offended Him. Dearest Mother, help us to avoid sin, which separates us from our Heavenly Father and from one another. Full of trust in you, we place ourselves under the mantle of your maternal protection and confidently hope for your compassionate intercession.
Amen.
Prayer for the home. Mother of Perpetual Help, we choose you as queen of our homes. We ask you to bless all our families with your tender motherly love. May the sacrament of marriage bind husbands and wives so closely together that they will always be faithful to each other and love one another as Christ loved his church. We ask you to bless all parents. May they love and cherish the children whom God has entrusted to them. May they always give them the example of a truly Christian life. Help them to bring up their children in the love and fear of God. Bless all children that they may love, honor, and obey their fathers and mothers. To your loving care, we especially entrust the youth of today. Give us all a sense of responsibility that we may do our part in making our home a haven of peace like your own home at Nazareth. We take you as our model. Help us to grow daily in genuine love of God and neighbor, so that justice and peace may happily reign in the entire family of mankind.
Amen. Amen.
Petitions to our Mother of Perpetual Help. Holy Mary,
pray for us.
Holy Virgin conceived without sin,
pray for us.
Our Mother of Perpetual Help,
pray for us.
We sinners call to you.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may rejoice with you at Christ's victory over sin and death.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may be filled with the Holy Spirit and become courageous witnesses of Christ's love for men.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may be more and more like our Divine Lord as you were.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may be meek and humble of heart like your Son, Jesus.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may fear losing God's friendship forever by unrepented sin.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may seek Christ's mercy and forgiveness constantly in the sacrament of penance.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may be aware of God speaking to us in the events of daily life.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may pray daily with love and trust, especially in moments of temptation.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may understand the value of worshiping God together in the Eucharist.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may grow in the love of Christ and neighbor by frequent communion.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may reverence our bodies as temples of the Holy Spirit.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may strive to be true Christians by our loving concern for others.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may proclaim the dignity of work by doing our own work conscientiously.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may forgive from our heart those who have wronged us.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may see the evil of seeking our own interests at the expense of others.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may work for the just distribution of this world's goods.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may share our talents with others for the good of the community.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may accept our responsibility in the community in a spirit of genuine service.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That the Holy Spirit may guide and strengthen Pope Francis, the bishops, and the clergy.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may be blessed with an increase in priestly and religious vocations.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may care and protect God's creation.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may defend the human dignity and sanctity of human life from conception to natural death.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That there will be genuine and lasting peace in the world.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may bring the knowledge and love of Christ to those who do not know Him.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may be aware of our dependence in God in the midst of human achievements.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may be ready at death to enter the home of our Heavenly Father.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may be comforted at the death of our dear ones by our hope in the risen Lord.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That our departed brothers and sisters quickly share in your Son's resurrection.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
Let us pray in silence for our own intentions. Holy Mary, pray for us. Pray for all the people of God. May all experience God's perpetual help. Lord, you gave us Mary to be our mother, ever ready to help us. Grant us the grace to have recourse to her
Amen.
In all our needs.
Amen.
Please all stand.
I do not see.
please kneel. Thanksgiving prayer. Lord Jesus Christ, truly present in the most blessed Eucharist, we adore you. It has pleased the Father that in you all his fullness should dwell, and that through you he should reconcile all things to himself. Grant us the grace to be truly grateful for all that our Father has done for us. Grant that we may be truly sorry for our sins and renew our lives. Through you, we thank the Eternal Father for the gift of life. He has created all the wonderful things of this world for us. May we learn to use them well, so that through them, we may grow in love for him. Above all, we thank our Father for sending you to us as the greatest expression of his love, to save us and all creation by your death and resurrection. We thank you, Lord, for giving us your own mother to be our mother of perpetual help. May the countless favors we have received through her intercession, and especially to the Novena, inspire us with greater confidence in God's loving mercy and perpetual help. Grant that we may always do the holy will of God and persevere in his love. To the Most Holy Trinity, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, be honor, glory, and thanksgiving forever and ever.
Amen.
Prayer for the sick. Lord Jesus Christ, you bore our sufferings and carried our sorrows in order to show us clearly the value of human weakness and patience. Graciously hear our prayer for the sick, especially, please remember your sick loved ones. Grant that they who are weighed down with pain and other affliction of illness may experience God's healing power and comfort. Restore them to health in body and soul, so that they can continue to serve you and their brothers and sisters.
Amen. Amen.
Please all stand.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Good morning, dear brothers and sisters. Welcome to our celebration of the Holy Eucharist. We offer this Holy Mass for all who are celebrating their birthdays and wedding anniversaries, for those who are sick, especially with COVID-19. For all those who are serving in the front lines, medical workers, hospital staff, security forces, pharma staff, supermarket and bank employees, OFWs and seafarers, teachers and school administrators, airline personnels, the media, and also the leaders and servants in our church and our government, thanksgiving of our donors and sponsors and all other intentions offered in this Eucharistic celebration, and for the eternal repose of the souls of our dearly departed. Today is Wednesday of the 7th week of Easter. Our Mass presider is Reverend Father Dave Concepcion. All peoples, clap your hands, cry to God with shouts of joy. Alleluia.
We begin our celebration in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
To prepare ourselves to participate in the sacred mysteries, let us first call to mind our sins and humbly ask the Lord for his pardon and mercy. I confess to Almighty God and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and my words, in what I have done, in what I have failed to do, through my most grievous fault. Therefore, I ask the Blessed Mary, Ever Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us of our sins, and bring us all to everlasting life.
Amen.
Lord have mercy.
Lord have mercy.
Christ have mercy.
Christ have mercy.
Lord have mercy.
Lord have mercy.
Let us pray. Graciously grant to your church, O merciful God, that gathered by the Holy Spirit, she may be devoted to you with all her heart and united in purity of intent. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen.
A reading from the Acts of the Apostles. At Miletus, Paul spoke to the presbyters of the church of Ephesus. Keep watch over yourselves and over the whole flock, of which the Holy Spirit has appointed you overseers, in which you tend the church of God that he required with his own blood. I know that after my departure, savage wolves will come among you, and they will not spare the flock. And from your own group, men will come forward, perverting the truth to draw the disciples away after them. So be vigilant and remember that for 3 years, night and day, I unceasingly admonished each of you with tears. And now I commend you to God, and to that gracious word of his that can build you up and give you the inheritance among all who are consecrated. I have never wanted anyone's silver or gold or clothing. You know well that these very hands have served my needs and my companions. In every way, I have shown you that by hard work of that sort, we must help the weak. And keep in mind the words of the Lord Jesus, who himself said, "It is more blessed to give than to receive." When he had finished speaking, he knelt down and prayed with them all. They were all weeping loudly as they threw their arms around Paul and kissed him, for they were deeply distressed that he had said that they would never see his face again. Then they escorted him to the ship. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Sing to God, O kingdoms of the earth.
Sing to God, O kingdoms of the earth.
Show forth, O God, your power. the power, O God, with which you took our part. For your temple in Jerusalem, let the kings bring your gifts.
Sing to God, O kingdoms of the earth.
You kingdoms of the earth, sing to God. Chant praise to the Lord, who rides on the heights of the ancient heavens. Behold, his voice resounds, the voice of power. Confess the power of God.
Sing to God, O kingdoms of the earth.
Over Israel is his majesty. His power is in the skies. Awesome in his sanctuary is God, the God of Israel. He gives power and strength to his people.
Sing to God, O kingdoms of the earth.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
Your word, O Lord, is truth. Consecrate us in the truth.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to St. John.
Glory to you, O Lord.
Lifting up his eyes to heaven, Jesus prayed, saying, Holy Father, keep them in your name that you have given me, so that they may be one, just as we are one. When I was with them, I protected them in your name that you gave me, and I guarded them, and none of them was lost except the one of destruction, in order that the scripture might be fulfilled. But now I am going to you. I speak this in the world, so that they may share my joy completely. I gave them your word, and the world hated them, because they do not belong to the world, any more than I belong to the world. I do not ask that you take them out of the world, but that you keep them from the evil one. They do not belong to the world any more than I belong to the world. Consecrate them in the truth. Your word is truth. As you sent me into the world, so I sent them into the world. And I consecrate myself for them, so that they also may be consecrated in truth. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Sometimes the best way to help is not to help. Sometimes the best way to help is not to help. Because every time you help, you are simply making the other person too dependent. Later on, they might become parasites. How do you teach a child to walk? Either you hold his hands and walk along, or you let go of the hands and walk side by side, or you simply let go of the child and you wait for her or him from where he is supposed to go. Sigurado kasi pag hawak mo, pag nadapa, kahit papaano, hindi malalaglag o hindi mangungudngod. Pero kailan matututo yan? Matagal. Kailangan mong bitawan. Bibitawan mo, pero sasabayan mo. Pero pagka minsan, tinuturuan mo ang batang maglakad, papaano? Bibitawan, pero nandun ka sa kabila at sasambutin mo. Sometimes, the way to help is not to help. But it doesn't mean you are abandoning. Both readings is about letting go. It was not easy. I guess what was there, was said, was a plain reminder. Number one, do not confuse your goal, your destination, with your journey. Do not confuse your goal or your destination with your journey. Sometimes the journey is so beautiful that we forget about our goal. Pagka minsan masyadong maganda yung pinagdadaanan mo, mga nakakausap mo, kung ano man ang ginagawa mo, naaliw ka, nakakalimutan mo kung saan ka papunta, o kaya ay hindi ka nakakarating. Pagka minsan naman, pangit na pangit ang landas, ang daan, ang experience, na kung saan nakakalimutan mong nakikiraan ka lang, at dahil dyan, ayaw mo nang tumuloy, at hindi mo na maaabot ang dapat mong abutin. Sino ka doon? Sino ka doon? There are long-term goal, there are short-term goal, and there are what we call immediate goal or something that hopefully kung pwede. Palagi kong sinasabi yan. That our goal is not to live long, but to live well. To live long or to live well. Ang mahalaga doon, you live well. Kahit maiksi, basta maayos. Pero, hindi namang masama that you live long and you live well. Alam naman natin, hindi naman tayo habang panahon sa mundong ito. Hindi naman tayo nagmamadali. Hindi naman tayo nagmamadali. Kung naalaala ninyo, minsan, nagmisa ako sa patay, iyakang-iyakan. Ano po? Ang hirap yung nagmimisa ka, iyakang-iyakan. Hindi mo alam kung nagsisimba pa itong mga ito. Tapos sabi nung pagkatapos ng misa, sabi niya, sana Father, pag may namatay, sabay-sabay na lang. Sabi ko, bakit naman? Eh, para wala nang iyak ang ganito. No? Immediately I said, pinagmisa niyo lang ako, isasama niyo pa. Di ba? Kung gusto niyo mamatay, mauna kayo. Hindi po ba? Ha? Hindi naman kailangan sabay-sabay. Hindi naman tayo sabay-sabay dumating. Kailangan bang sabay-sabay tayong umalis? Pwede naman ako makiramay sa iyong pagluha, pero hindi kailangang mamatay ako, di po ba? Marami tayong drama sa buhay. Masyado tayong maraming drama sa buhay. Hindi pa ako pari noon, yung aking kaibigan, na namatay, nasabay kami nagre-review para sa board exam. Tapos, nung binababa na yung kabaong sa lupa, may sumisigaw, sasama ako, sasama ako! Di ba? Sa una, parang cute. Diba? Isipin mo, may sasama. Ano? Sabi ko, okay ito, sasama. So, iaangat mo na naman kasi baka nga sumama. No? Nung ibinababa, umiyak na naman. Sasama ako! Nakakainis na. No? Alam mo naman talagang hindi sasama yun. Ha? Hanggang drama lang. Ay tayo mga Pilipino, pag pinipigilan, lalo nagpupumiglas eh. Di po ba? Ha? Bitawan mo. Titingnan natin kung sasama. Hindi naman nagpa-reserve, di ba? Kaya simula nun, pag nagmimisa ako, sinasabi ko, yung sasama dyan, magpalista na, di ba? Para alam natin. Oh, kasi mahirap yung kulang yung hukay, sasama ka, baka hindi matakpan, di ba? Ang daming drama. Pero nung nadapa, nangud-ngud, nahulog doon, minura kami, sabi niya, sino nagtulak sa akin? May akala ko sasama ka eh. Ha? Hindi ko makalimutan nyo kasi ako napagbintang, ako tumulak eh. Ha? Mga minamahal na mga kapatid, what are your long-term goal? I hope your long-term goal is heaven. Keep that in mind. Heaven is our home. nakikiraan lang tayo. Our short-term goal is to live well, not simply to live long. But it is not bad to live long, to live well, and end up in heaven. But do not confuse the goal with your road. Do not confuse the destination with your journey. Sometimes the journey is beautiful, or sometimes it is not that good, but do not allow the journey to prevent you from reaching your goal. And sometimes, my brothers and sisters, to help other people to reach their goal is not to help them. Sinabi ko yan ng linggo, mga magulang. To help your children stand on their own is not to help them. Let go. Bitawan mo. Maging ang Diyos, binitawan niya. Pero hindi niya nakalimutang ipagdasal. Hindi niya nakalimutan. He consecrated his men and women, his brothers and sisters, his people to the Father. The least we can do is to pray for them. Why? Because we are not depriving anyone of their freedom to make a choice. Sino lang ang pwedeng pumunta sa langit? Yung mga taong gustong pumunta sa langit. Yung ayaw, hindi mo mapipilit. Kaya ang unang tanong ay, gusto ko bang pumunta sa langit? Pupunta ba talaga ako? Gusto kong pumunta, pero ang tanong ay, pupunta ba ako doon? Pangatlong tanong ay, papunta na ba ako? Hindi naman, pag sinabing papunta, mamamatay ka kagad, di ba? Even though everybody wants to go to heaven, nobody wants to die. You know that. Even though everybody wants to go to heaven, how I wish everybody, but nobody wants to die. As Teresa of Avila have said this, you can never go to heaven without leaving this world. Amen. Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, to your goodness this bread to offer, fruit of the earth and work human hands have made, it will become for us the bread of life.
Blessed be God forever.
By the mystery of this water in wine, we may come to share the divinity of Christ, who humbled himself to share in our humanity. Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, to your goodness this wine to offer, fruit of the vine work human hands have made, it will become for us our spiritual drink.
Blessed be God forever.
Lord God, we ask you to receive us and be pleased with the sacrifice we offer you with humble and contrite heart. Lord, wash away my iniquities and cleanse me. Pray, brothers and sisters, that this sacrifice of yours and mine be made acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept this sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and the good of all His holy Church.
Accept, O Lord, we pray, the sacrifice as instituted by your commands and through the sacred mysteries which we celebrate, as our dutiful service, graciously complete the sanctifying work by which you have willed to redeem us through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the
Lord. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and eternal God, through Christ our Lord. For after his resurrection, he plainly appeared to all his disciples and was taken up to heaven in their sight, that he might make us sharers in his divinity. Therefore, overcome with paschal joy, every land, every people exalts in your praise, and even the heavenly powers with angelic hosts sing together the unending hymn of your glory as they acclaim.
Holy, holy, holy Lord God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest.
You are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. Make holy therefore these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread, gave you thanks, broke the bread, gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it. For this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice and once more gave you thanks, gave the chalice to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith.
When we eat this bread and drink this cup, we proclaim your death, O Lord, until you come again.
Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church is spread throughout the world and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, our Pope, Broderick, Administrator, all the bishops and all the clergy. Father, please hear the prayers of your children gathered before your holy presence. Ask the Lord for a special grace you want to receive in this Eucharistic celebration. Ask the Lord. Remember also all our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all have died in your mercy, welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse, with the blessed apostles, with Santa Maria Goretti, and all the saints who please you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Amen.
Gathering all our prayers into one, let us now pray to the Father in the very words our Lord Jesus Christ taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all unnecessary worries and distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you," kindly look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant us peace within our hearts, peace in our mind, peace in our own homes, in our own families, peace in our workplace, peace in our community, peace in our country and in the world, and grant you unity in accordance with your will, who lives and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
My dear brothers and sisters, the peace of our Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us now bless one another by giving each other the sign of peace. Peace be with you.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace.
This is Jesus, the Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are you who are invited here to receive him in Holy Communion.
Lord, I'm not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word and my soul shall be healed. An act of spiritual communion. My Jesus, I believe that you are present in the most holy sacrament. I love you above all things, and I desire to receive you into my soul. Since I cannot at this moment receive you sacramentally, come at least spiritually into my heart. I embrace you as if you were already there, and unite myself wholly to you. Never permit me to be separated from you. Amen.
Let us pray the prayer of Padre Pio Petrocina. Stay with me, Lord, for it is necessary to have you present so that I do not forget you. You know how I easily abandon you. Stay with me, Lord, because I am weak and I need your strength, that I may not fall so often. Stay with me, Lord, for you are my life, and without you I am without fervor. Stay with me, Lord, for you are my light, and without you I am in darkness. Stay with me, Lord, to show me your will. Stay with me, Lord, so that I hear your voice and follow you. Stay with me, Lord, where I desire to love you very much and always be in your company. Stay with me, Lord, if you wish me to be faithful to you. Stay with me, Lord, for as poor as my soul is, I want it to be a place of consolation for you, a nest of love. Stay with me, Jesus, for it is getting late and the day is coming to a close, and life passes, death, judgment, eternity approaches. It is necessary to renew my strength so that I will not stop along the way, and for that I need you. It is getting late and death approaches. I fear the darkness, the temptations, the dryness, the cross, the sorrows. Oh, how I need you, my Jesus, in this night of exile. Stay with me tonight, Jesus. In life with all its dangers, I need you. Let me recognize you as your disciples did at the breaking of the bread, so that the Eucharistic communion be the light which disperses the darkness, the force which sustained me, the unique joy of my heart. Stay with me, Lord, because at the hour of my death, I want to remain united to you, if not by communion, at least by grace and love. Stay with me, Jesus. I do not ask for divine consolation because I do not merit it, but the gift of your presence, oh yes, I ask this of you. Stay with me, Lord, for it is you alone I look for, your love, your grace, your will, your heart, your spirit, because I love you and ask no other reward but to love you more and more. With a firm love, I will love you with all my heart while on earth, and continue to love you perfectly during all eternity. Amen. Let us pray. May our partaking of this divine sacrament, O Lord, constantly increase your grace within us, and by cleansing us with its power, make us always ready to receive so great a gift through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Prayer for our family. Dearest Father in heaven, bless our family and bless us with new beginnings. Smile upon our parents and surround our children with the soft mantle of your love. Teach every child of ours to follow in your footsteps and to live life in the ways of faith, hope, and charity. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Kindly mention your intentions. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Mary, Mother of God,
pray for us.
Saint Joseph,
pray for us.
Santa Maria Goretti,
pray for us.
Please rise. Tuloy-tuloy po ang ating communion outside the Mass every day, 10 to 11 o'clock in the morning. Yung po mga nagtatanong, tuloy pa rin ba, Father? Tuloy-tuloy po. Until everything comes more normal. Patuloy po ang aming pasasalamat sa mga taong tumutulong, for those who have been helping us through your love offerings and supporting us in our apostolate, isang kanin, isang ulam. Ano po? Diyos nawa sumukli sa inyong kagandahang loob. My dear friends, my brothers and sisters, let me paraphrase or let me perhaps put in a better context. There are ultimate goal, I would say, not just a long-term goal, but an ultimate goal. Our ultimate goal is to go to heaven. Our long-term goal is to live well. Perhaps our short-term goal is to live long. But do not confuse your goal with your journey. Sometimes to help is not to help. But do not forget to pray. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
We go now in peace to love and serve the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Salve Regina, Mater Misericordiae, Vita Dulcedo, Espes Nostra Salve, Ad Peclamamus, Exules Filie, Ad suspiramus gementes et plentes in hoc lacrimarum vanae. Eia ergo advocata nostra, filius tuos miseria sognos a nos converte, et Iesu benedictum fructum ventris tui, nobis pos hoc exilium ostende.
O Holy Mary, Mother of God,
that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
Ingat po palagi. God bless.